Well, it's Wednesday, August 11th. Welcome to the Sweet Feed. Coming in here this morning, going to put some game cameras up and heading up the trail. And one of the things to you might want to consider, if you can't get up your trail or the area that you normally, you know, whether you pack in on horses or whether you just hike in with backpack, if you can't get up there to do any scouting, you may want to give the Forest Service a call. With all this beetle kill, they've been doing a lot of trail work, and this is the first time I've seen them up in this area. So they've got this trail cleared out. But we've gone through a couple other areas that they were still working in. So not only you might want to give the local ranger station, the closest ranger station wherever you are, or wherever you go in, give them a call. Find out if they've been in there. Find out if they've done any trail work or if they're just doing any logging work. Because this is cleared out, but some areas probably aren't. So with all this beetle kill, you never know from year to year how much gets blown down in the trail and then how much work is going on from the Forest Service up in your area. So give them a call and double check before you head out, because you might be, you either be pleasantly surprised, or you're going to be really surprised on how much you've got to go through.